the screamers I like best.
I've killed things bigger than warships.
That'll be the preparations for departure, me fuzzy friend. That treasure won't wait forever.
You make it sound like a quick trip. The samurai seas be far, and there be only so much I can do.
Ah, hearing you say that puts me mind at ease. Sounds like you've got everything ready.
Next time you don't respect my role, I'm quitting.
Fighting without reason is just a massacre.
Finally, the Samurai Seas! Any slower than you'd ever sip in seawater!
Don't get me started. Let's address the supply issues first. We can pick up some local info while we're at it.
There. We can talk to make repairs.
Finally ashore. That was quite a voyage. Even a seasoned old soul like me's forgotten how to walk on land.
Is it because you're seasoned, or because you're getting old?
Old, she says! I'm the same age I was this morning.
Sizu Bikri, look! Chizuru has already found us.
That'd be normal enough, ain't it? Didn't you say the things in your hands attract each other?
For safety's sake, Hanuka, I deem it better for us to separate. I'll go first to find the Onimusha. If Chizuru follows me, you can follow her in secret.
Ah, my kind of plan. I didn't expect this to be so much trouble. No fun at all.
Chizuru seems sharp. She's nearly discovered us a few times.
Not nearly, I assure you. You have been discovered.
Seriously? We just be tailing you a bit. No need to get your crane feathers so ruffled.
Tailing, as you put it, is a crime in itself. You shall be handed over to the general for judgment.
The general? Would that be the traitor Tanaka mentioned? You know, the murderer of your father you now work for.
I have my reasons. Someone like you would not understand.
Damn you and your pesky bow! Now we don't know where that band of Tanaka.
We know.
Eh?
You know the general direction Tanaka is heading in, but not his exact location. And I can track the precise spot where he is, but only if it's within a certain range.
So, you be saying if we join forces, we can locate Tanaka? Ah, I've been feeling you started this fight with us on purpose.
Better to work together in the light than to skulk in the shadows, is it not?
So let me get this straight. In order to preserve the family bloodline, you've been forced to sacrifice your life for the enemy who killed your father.
A decade ago, my father and brother died in battle with great honor. I am proud of their legacy. But the remaining women and children in the family must be protected by someone.
You mean a bunch of weaklings be relying on a 12-year-old girl to kneel before their enemies? That doesn't sound like such a great family to me.
Hold your tongue. For what is one woman's sacrifice if it helps continue an honorable family bloodline? My personal situation is of no importance. Tell me, why are we here?
Tanaka be seeking a showdown with the Onimusha. Figure if we learn where the Onimusha's been spotted lately, we'll find Tanaka's rough location.
Are you referring to the hobo with the blade? He as good as dead already.
Oi oi! What be all this? Tell me everything!
The Onimusha possess a sacred mirror. If this hobo dare to charge it despite knowing this, what else can be said about him?
Sacred mirror? What good's a mirror in a fight?
You are quickly enough from these parts. It's one of the three sacred treasures. Whoever obtains all three is determined to become ruler, and everyone must follow.
You're having a laugh, ain't ya? If a rusty mirror decides the outcome of a duel, what do we need swords and muskets for?
How dare did he saw our three treasure? Drag your blade! A samurai will not kill an unarmed man!
Bloody hell! Fighting to the death over a few measly words! These warriors are madmen!
Neither. They're drunkards.
If you can feel the pain, you should be sober enough to help. Now tell me, where be that lad who wanted to fight the Onimusha?
I heard from people at the dock. They could charter the ship.
According to those drunks in the tavern, Tanaka should be around here someplace.
The orb has reacted. In nearby waters. It seems that Tanaka and the Onimusha are already together.
Then we better keep moving. If Tanaka finishes off the Onimusha without us, how will I get my treasure?
Yeah.